Welcome to August's Market Update. Let's take a look at residential real estate activity in your area during the month of July. The number of active listings was down 39% from 1 year earlier and down 11% from the previous month. This smaller inventory means that buyers who waited to buy may have had a smaller selection to choose from. As you can see, the median listing price for the month was this much. Compared to last year, the average number of days that units spent on the market before being sold was up nearly 1,000%. This higher number of days may signal a slowdown in the local inventory turnover rate. The median sale price was this much. The number of units sold decreased 50% year over year and held steady month over month. Even though sales figures were down from a year ago, the recent local market conditions were basically unchanged. Thanks for watching. We hope you use this information to make smart, informed decisions in your upcoming real estate transactions. Click on screen to contact us for more information or further assistance.